I got a lot of shit going on at the worst time. Round of applause. So I faded out and started writing my worst rhyme. Bitches, I'm gone, and we never go a day without thinking about tomorrow, so we lose track of what's here. I got a fantasy of fucking some women with fat asses, big titties, and heels.
The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. I ain't never gonna be pure. The way these bad bitches doing work.
I'm not the same kid I was about a year ago, the one who said no to all of that. Instead, I picked it up and wrote off all of that. My father won't be proud of me. Mom told me take care of myself. And at the moment, I do hate me. And praying to God for some help. Cause the way I see it, the only way into heaven is to act like you're already in it. And I don't see how a man and God could be dealing with this many demons. What's my life's mean? I need to get back in the church. Or I need to get back in that hearse. Or maybe it's a combination of all of those things. I need something for me that works. Yeah, my life substance is on E. Yeah, cause my life is ran by other people around me. What the fuck does Xavier want? Good question, I don't know. Great question, nigga, I don't know. Am I supposed to be at Tekken? Am I even supposed to be rapping? What the fuck does Xavier want?
What the fuck does Xavier want?
I don't know, but I hope I find out sooner than later. I'm confused, that's why I gave up my chicken to cater. As I'm sipping on white, I'm slipping on life. When you're wiser, you're less innocent. Yeah, I wanna get back to the days I ain't have to worry about shit. I was good, oh yeah.
The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. I ain't never gonna be pure. The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. I ain't never gonna be pure.
Always good at the wrong things.
What
is rapping never done for me? A nigga really needs some good grades. Should probably keep some better company. Ain't said a prayer in like a week, nigga. The devil knowing he could come for me. Me and my ex don't even speak, nigga. I guess I'm thankful for the subtlety. It's for the ones who still believe in me. Cause I don't even believe in myself. Half dead, up late for a week, man. I guess I'm really just needing some help. Pants sag like I'm really in need of a belt. Looking in the mirror, who I see isn't even myself. They say they love you till they putting you right on that shelf. I wish y'all would try me with that shit, man. And I'm like, Lord, forgive me and my sins. But really, do I mean it, though?
I know that people need redemption.
But I be drowning in that reefer smoke. My mama found some condoms in my wallet. Aw, damn, nigga, here we go. My daddy asking, was it worth it in the hindsight? I'm thinking, nigga, you already know. As I'm sipping on brown. My nigga said a couple bras finna roll through. I'm down. Kinda geek, cause it's feeling like I found a queen. But most things only God knows. And I gotta find my purpose here one day. Till then, I'm just pulling on the blindfold.
The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. The way these bad bitches doing work. I ain't never gonna be pure.